The full moon of the 12th lunar month is a very important day for our country and our culture. The sight you will see tonight is unlike any other. A large full moon will rise, bringing with it the happiest night of the year.
The Loy Krathong festival is held on Yi Peng, the full moon of the 12th lunar month, to make offerings to Buddha as a token of our appreciation. Candles are lit and lanterns are cast into the air. It is believed that by offering these lanterns to Buddha, the year's sins may also be cast away into the sky.
People look at the lanterns I've made and entrust them with their family's happiness and dreams. That is what encourages me to keep making lanterns.
It takes a very long time to make a single lantern. When I see so many people writing their names and their wishes on the lantern, or saying how wonderful they are, I feel very proud.
Farming in Thailand and Chiang Mai benefits significantly from the river. That is why we express our gratitude each year and make a pledge to protect it.
On the day of Loy Krathong, we all go out to enjoy the sights and to set lanterns afloat under the light of the full moon.
Even when people of my mother's generation are gone, we hope that lanterns will still be an important part of our identity.
Sky lanterns have long been a tradition in Chiang Mai. I hope this tradition will be passed on to the next generation and the one after that.